Hi, kids. Welcome to New Jersey 101.5. One of the listeners to the Dominski and Doyle show came up with a very interesting definition of Central Jersey. I'll give you a very interesting definition of a unicorn sometime, too. Both don't exist. Now, I get it. It's a novel idea. We live in Central Jersey. Okay, as you notice, it's not in Central Jersey. That's what people call Central Jersey, this here area here. Now, this is Southeast Jersey, but nobody calls, I live in Southeastern Jersey. This is the shore. Some people say they live at the shore. But when we're talking about the parts of New Jersey, there are two parts. There's a North Jersey, there's a South Jersey, okay? Now, this Central Jersey area, where the unicorns roam wildly, that area is nice. I get it. You don't want to be associated with Bergen County. I don't know why. You don't want to be associated with the hillbillies in Sussex County. I don't know why. But you certainly don't want to be associated with South Jersey, where I'm from. Now, there's a line that runs from Trenton to LBI, and about geographically, mathematically works out even. Here's why there's a North and South Jersey difference, and that's about it. Central Jersey, the land of the unicorns, really technically part of North Jersey. You want to call it that? I get it. I know where you're coming from. Call it Central Jersey, but it's part of North Jersey. This, New York City, you got all the sports teams and the media, right? That reaches all of this area. This, South Jersey, you got the sports teams and the media reaching this area. You're a Flyers, Eagles, Phillies, Sixers fan. You're a Giants, Jets, Rangers, Devils, whatever fan. Well, Devils are the only Central Jersey identifier. So that's where you have it. So you have TV radio from Philly to this part of the state, TV radio from New York from this part of the state. That's why there's a North Jersey, there's a South Jersey. The line runs from Trenton to LBI. And the Central Jersey folks enjoy their comfortable feeling of being not part of the either two, but you're a part of North Jersey. Thank you. Come again. Don't forget, next class, next Wednesday, New Jersey 101.5.